Springfield Mountain, there did dwell a lovely youth, I knowed him well. One Monday morning he did go down to the meadow for to mow. He scarcely had mowed half the field when a pesky serpent bit his heel. He took the serpent in his hand, straightway went to Molly Bland. Now Molly had a ruby lip, with which the poison she did sip. But Molly had a rotten tooth, which the poison killed them both.